promise us it's going to be a nice escort, John.
Yeah, I know I promised you. Anyway, I'm tired of this kind of life. Ever since we've been married, we always seem to have been on the move, never knowing what we're going to end up doing next. So, I've been feeling...
Gunther, no need to tell me. I know how you feel.
Oh, well, when we've delivered these goods to Xu Chao, we'll settle down. We'll find a big house somewhere, and you can make a home for us. And then...
And then what?
And then looks like trouble.
Gunther.
What do you want? What are you doing here?
Well, Gunther, we want those goods you're meant to be delivering. You know, the yellow bag.
I was told to watch out for four highwaymen. I guess those highwaymen would have to be you.
We got nothing to talk about. You,
Pinchy, run for it.
Get here.
I'm the Abbess Wu Cheng. You're at a small temple I use to pray. I also live here sometimes. 3 days ago, when I was on my way back here, I found you near dead. But you are lucky.
But Kunta!
Young woman, you have been badly wounded. You need complete rest. Nothing more until you've had time to recover.
When you settle down, how many children do you want?
I should think we'll have at least 10 boys and 10 girls.
What? I'll always be pregnant. It's too many.
You're my wife, aren't you?
What's done is past. Don't think of it. You've not yet fully recovered. You're going to need all your strength.
Abbess, I want to leave here now.
Oh, what is it you want to do?
Learn Kung Fu so I can fight, take revenge.
Buddha's name be praised. It is a sin to kill. Live by the sword, die by the sword. You must have faith. You mustn't kill, Miss Low. You must learn to forgive, too.
But they murdered my husband. They raped and nearly killed me. Where's Buddha then? Where was Buddha?
Miss Low, by dwelling on the past, you only fill yourself with hate, and despair. Nothing good can ever come of that. You will soon be like a lost soul. You'll no longer be able to tell right from wrong. Are you all right?
I'm okay. Abbess, you know Kung Fu.
Uh-huh.
So why don't you take me as a pupil?
Because you want to kill. I cannot teach you to do that.
Abbess.
I won't say any more. Your mind's too full of hate. I cannot help you.
Abbess, doesn't Buddha protect people? How can he allow such evil to exist? And don't Buddhas kill the tiger if it is about to kill somebody?
I won't argue with you. Buddha's name be praised. Buddha's name be praised.
The Buddhas can take life in order to save life. These vermin will only kill more people. So don't you think we have to destroy them? Buddha's name be praised.
You must not think about it. You must seek peace. Ling Chi, you think you can do it?
Yes, I can do it.
The dragon fist is hard to learn, and it will hurt. You have to suffer first to succeed.
That's a small price to pay. I can take it. After all that I have gone through?
Lord Buddha was smiling the day that I met you. You can stay here with me, my girl. Position is the attack. You must strengthen your arms and hands. Use your fingers to dig. Build up your strength in even the smallest muscles. Then gradually work up through your hands to your arms. The palm of your hand can break bamboo branches. The power must come from inside you. As you progress with it, you will feel this power grow. So when you fight, you can use all of it. You mustn't forget to strengthen your legs. Practice carrying water up and down. Your legs are the root of the tree. Don't forget. You must keep them strong. Remember, be alert. Kung Fu depends on your movements, on your steps. How you stand starts with the feet. Then keep moving, always moving, and never stop, so that you're hard to hit back. That must be hurting you. I prepared this medicine by myself. It is good for you. Put your hands in.
Thank you, Alice.
Master, what have you called us together for this time? Do you have a new job?